Well, Turkish authorities have released the identity of the gunman who attacked an Istanbul nightclub on New Year's Eve. According to media reports, Turkish police have identified him as Abdul-kadir Masharipov from Uzbekistan. Authorities previously said the gunman might be Uygur heritage from Central Asia or possibly Western China. Militant group ISIL claimed the attacker was one of its followers. The suspect opened fire in the Reina nightclub, killing 39 people. He is still at large.